fight it.
He's already got his hangers on.
So we're gonna make a trim for it that will seal it like a regular bathroom door. As you know, most bathroom doors will seal around the edges, but the sliding door usually does not. So can lead to, if you have a sliding door with a seal, you got bathroom noises, bathroom smells. It's gonna be embarrassing. So this is how we're gonna seal it up.
Take
so.
You don't see weather stripping on it
anywhere. Nowhere around the jamb. Nowhere on the door. You can't see it. Even when it's fully closed, you're not going to see any weather stripping. Weather stripping is concealed. As you can see up top there, it's got a seal at the top. It's moving with the door. It's got a seal on the back side of this jamb. And of course it has a seal right here. Contacts the edge of the door.